Good morning, I'm Verity. A homeless charity has revealed at least 12,500 people in the southwest will spend this Christmas without a home. Let's get the weather now. Here's Kate. Thanks, Kate. We're here again with the lunchtime news at 5 to 2. We'll see you then. Good morning, I'm Verity. Devon has lost nearly 50 childcare providers in a year, despite demand being higher than the national average. Now here's the weather with Kate. Thanks, Kate. Goodbye.